Mercy went up to D.C. She was looking for a vote to steal. She was in a bind. She was way behind because she hadn't read The Art of the Deal. When she came across this golden-haired man with economy smoking hot, then she jumped up from her Senate seat and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. You may not know it, but I can spin a yarn or two. If you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Well, I see you're learning politics, but give the devil her due. I bet these delegates are gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." Said, "My name's the Donald, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're going to regret because I'm the best there's ever been. Donnie, dig into your dough and play your campaign hard, because all hell's broke loose in D.C. and Pelosi's dealt the cards. And if you win, you get these shiny delegates of gold. But if you lose, Pelosi gets our soul." Lucy banged her gavel down and she said, "I'll start this show." And fire flew from her flapping lips as she let the hatred flow. Then she tore up the State of the Union speech and it made an evil hiss. And the band of Democrats joined in and it sounded something like this.
"He's impeached forever, no matter what he says or whatever headlines he wants to carry around. You're impeached forever. You're never getting rid of that scar. And I pray hard for him because he's so off the track of our Constitution, our values, our country, the air our children breathe, the water they drink, and the rest. He really needs our prayers."
When the devil finished, Donnie said, "Well, I think you're almost done. Now sit down in that Senate chair and let me show you how I won." He said, "Fire on the hill, run them, run. Chips, chips, lost, and the Trumpsters won. Pelosi's in the briar patch drinking Old Crow. Lying there beside her is creepy old Joe."
"Over the last 2 years, my administration has moved with urgency and historic speed to confront problems neglected by leaders of both parties over many decades. In just over 2 years since the election, we have launched an unprecedented economic boom."
Pelosi bowed her head. She knew that she'd been beat. She laid that golden pen on the ground at Donald's feet. Donald said, "Nancy, come on back if you ever want to try it again, because I told you once, you drunk old bat, I'm still your president." He said, "Fire on the hill, run them drums. Chips, chips lost, and the Trumpsters won. Pelosi's in the briar patch drinking Old Crow. Lying there beside her is creepy old Joe.